Entopia.
WCAG 2.2 at a glance. 2.4.13, focus appearance. Have you ever reached for the sugar only to find that it was salt? Selecting the wrong ingredient can create a mess in the kitchen and on the computer. Imagine you've reached the end of a long form. There are two buttons at the end of the form, submit or cancel. You tab down, but whatever visual change happens to the buttons is too faint to be seen. Now you're not sure which button has focus. If you press enter, will you submit your form or cancel it? The visual change that happens when a person tabs to an interactive UI component is called a focus indicator. Success Criterion 2.4.13, Focus Appearance, is about making sure there is enough change in size and color between the focused and unfocused state. This change makes the focus indicator visible and detectable so that people know which UI component they're interacting with. Let's look at our two requirements, change in size and change in color. The first requirement specifies a minimum number of pixels we need to use for the focus indicator. The number of pixels is based on the outside perimeter of the unfocused component. When a component receives focus, the area of the focus indicator must be larger than a minimum 2 CSS pixel perimeter around the unfocused component. This doesn't mean we have to create a literal 2 pixel border, though this is the easiest way to meet the requirement. But we can also use shadows, create a bounding box, or change the color of the whole component. The second requirement specifies the minimum color contrast between the focused and unfocused states. Specifically, the area of the focus indicator must have a contrast ratio of at least 3:1 between the exact same pixels when focused and unfocused. There are two scenarios where we don't have to worry about this success criterion. The first is when the focus indicator cannot be adjusted, such as with HTML select elements. The second is when the browser's default focus indicator or background settings have not been modified. There are two other level AA success criteria that apply to our focus indicator design. 2.4.7 Focus Visible just says the focus indicator must be visible. It doesn't say what visible means or how to measure it. 1.4.11 Non-Text Contrast says the focus indicator must have enough contrast. It doesn't take into account the difference between the focused and unfocused state. 2.4.13 Focus Appearance, which is a AAA requirement, is about the change in size and color between the focused and unfocused states. Used together, these requirements make a focus indicator as easy to see as possible, saving people time, energy, and stress.